Okay. Are we ready?
Mm-hmm, I'm ready.
Okay. You want me to do the intro?
If you want.
Yeah, I'll do the intro. I'll put a little Sammy Davis on it. Little Joey Bishop, little Dino, little Sinatra. You know what I'm talking about?
No.
The Rat Pack. No? Okay.
Shaking my head.
Let me back up a little bit so we're not that close.
What?
Shouldn't we be a little bit farther apart?
No. Why?
When we start so they can actually see me and it's not just like they're just looking at a giant head and a pickaxe.
Okay. I like to be as close as possible to the people I'm playing with.
Okay. What is going on, girls, guys, and everyone else out there? For the first time ever on Ladies Channel, it is your co-host for the evening, getting hit by weaponry already. Easy for me to say. Beverly, edit that out. Arachnid Soul, and I'm going to throw it over to Lady. Lady, what's going on?
Sky is falling.
That's all okay.
You're more energetic than me.
Okay. Yeah, and I have not slept. I've been up since midnight last night, and in the interest of full disclosure, it has probably been 18 hours now. I'm still up. I'm still fresh. As everyone can see, I'm getting wood.
I'm ready to go to bed. So just get my bedroll and put it down. Oh, you want another? I have two bedrolls.
Yeah, okay. What did you get from that campsite up there?
Yeah. Here, okay. I picked it up already.
That looks very small. I don't know if I'm going to be able to sleep on that.
You know, don't worry. You'll squeeze in.
Okay.
Don't worry about
the other thing that. I should point out, mm-hmm. So I was telling Lady before we went on the air, I've been playing other games, and I've probably put 300 hours into this game, which may or may not sound like a lot, but everyone else has put a million hours in. And because I've been playing the other games recently, I've kind of forgot the controls a little bit, and I'm going to have that little bit of hesitation.
Take,
if you will.
Take time.
Thanks for...
I'm used to talking to myself, so...
Okay.
I'm not used to hearing another person.
Well, no, because you did another video with someone else.
I've been friends with them for a long time, and don't take it personally, but this is our first time.
I take that very personally.
I'm very awkward, okay?
I'm extremely offended.
I'll need a few years before I'm really comfortable.
Don't worry. See, I'm used to playing a lot of games, and I get a bad back, like I always say, because I carry people. I carry people in games. Mm-hmm. I think I can carry someone on commentary, especially someone like you who's already very capable and already has good content in her videos and knows how to talk.
Sometimes. I know how to talk sometimes, you know.
Yeah, I think you're very good at it. And we're both from New York, I should point out.
New York!
Despite the fact that I don't live there anymore and I don't talk about it a lot, I was born in New York, different boroughs. I'm from Brooklyn, she's from Queens.
Represent.
She's a little bit country, I'm a little bit rock and roll.
Hey, y'all.
Okay, let's see what kind of grub we have in here. Nothing. I'll let you search that.
I'm insulted that you said I'm country. I'm not country.
That's a good New Yorker. See, a good New Yorker, when they're called country, they're insulted by that. Good. You're from my New York, not that upstate New York.
No, that's country.
You go up there and you're like...
Like, geez. Is this a new world or something?
Yeah.
What is this? Is this even New York?
I see something in the distance here. I don't know if that's a house.
So you'll have to carry me there.
All right. Get in my backpack. Okay. Nope, you can't catch me. All you're going to do is make the people watching this have a seizure.
You're welcome, people.
How are you flying around like that?
I'm hacking.
Okay. This isn't Titanfall 2.
How was that? Did you watch it on E3?
I have to tell you, I have the first Titanfall. It was one of the first PC games, leave that rabbit alone, that I got on PC, which is a good place to get PC games. And I loved it, despite the fact that it didn't have the largest player base I've ever seen. And I was looking at the sequel, and it looks amazing. I don't know how popular it's going to be and for how long, but that looks like a quality piece of business.
It's all right.
Looks like when... I mean, it's all right.
I like the robot. It was, like, cute when it was following me. Oops, shut up.
Oh, sorry about that. I just wanted to say something, and I didn't want to say it on air, so I thought I would just text it to you.
God, I forgot to mute it. Stop it.
We're on vibrate. Jeez.
I usually keep it on vibrate and leave it somewhere.
Yeah,
that
I've
I will
heard
not
about
mention.
That. No, I've but... heard about doing that. Because when I call, they always say she's either in her room getting text messages she's asked for.
No.
Or she's got the water in the bathroom running way too long. So.
All of the above.
Alright, there's nothing in this house. And I feel like if I'm watching this video now, I'm saying, where are the zombies?
You know what? I didn't even question it because I love the peacefulness.
Yeah, okay, we can just do... See, you know what? All of the loser people, like me on my channel when I post this, all of the loser people, they go around, they're killing zombies. They're looking for... No. Let's just do a peaceful video. We're living off the land. This isn't even zombie survival, unless one shows up and then it's going to throw my whole plot off. But I think what this is, I think we were... we came out here for Burning Man, and... we fell asleep on some peyote, and I guess while we were asleep, everyone packed their shit up, and they've left us out here, and then that's it. We just gotta try to survive until somebody comes to rescue us.
You don't see it, but I'm shaking my head.
Yeah. Sounds like a plan.
That sounds like a plan. They were inconsiderate, and now we're gonna have the better life.
Now, common sense would say if you're in this situation...
Does that hurt you?
Yeah.
Oh. You can do it twice to me. I think I did it like...
No, it's okay. I'm not Floyd Mayweather. But common sense... common sense would say that if you're out in this situation and you find a cabin and it had some food in it, stay there. But to me, that seems a bit dull. So I'm kind of more of the grass is always greener type guy. Let's go find other survivors and kill.
I mean, make peace with them. What? No, don't kill them. Don't kill them,
yeah,
lady. Don't.
I'm not going to kill them.
No, what? Yes, we are. No, we're not.
Well, you can... here's the thing. I've stopped killing and eating animals, but I'm fine with other people doing so. If we see any people and you want to kill them and eat them, that's fine.
Thank you. I just don't want you to judge me, okay? I just don't want you to judge me.
Well, if I haven't judged you for the other stuff yet.
I have my needs. I won't eat you.
Okay.
So.
I said that to a girl once and she broke up with me.
I just realized what I just said.
Oh, this is going to be fun, I can tell.
Oh. You're a lot quicker. You're quicker than me.
It's all right.
That's good.
Yeah, I'm like a young Milton Berle.
I don't know who that is.
Okay, let me give you another one. I'm like a young Don Rickles.
Oh, I love him.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I love Don Rickles, too, and people don't get his sense of humor.
I think he's very funny. I've watched all his roasts. I've watched all the things he's been on. I'm like,
yeah,
hilarious.
Mr. Warmth. I think that documentary won 2 Emmys. Everyone go watch Mr. Warmth, the Don Rickles story. A lot of people are only going to know who the hell he is when I say he was the hockey puck in the Toy Story. Or one of the Mr. Potato Head and he was talking to the hockey puck.
Oh, I didn't even know he was there.
Yeah, there's like people who they think that's all he's done.
No, he's done a lot.
Yeah, he did that and also had a 9,000 year career before that.
He's gonna be immortal.
But I think this is good because if there's one thing that the new young hip demographic loves is talk about comedians that were born in the 1930s. I think usually the kind of arcane references are hit and miss, but with the people that they hit, they're like, Jesus Christ, did Dean Martin just get a mention in this video?
Dane.
The last video that I posted, 2 seconds in, I mentioned Liza Minnelli.
How did that come up?
Well, because I was playing that game Dead by Daylight, which I think the game was Dead by Daylight because everybody bought it in the morning, they were sick of it. But I'm looking at the main character and it's the kind of Native American looking dude with the weird black shag haircut. And I said, you know, with that face and that haircut,
Liza Minnelli.
He looks like a mix between Liza Minnelli and William Shatner. And as I said it, I said, okay, so 99.9% of the people won't get that, but the 1% that does, they're going to love me for it.
Oh, that's awesome.
Gonna be
never thought never crossed my mind. Now, yes, I see it.
Yeah, only
I see it. Oh, that is something. You've opened my eyes.
Yeah. At some point, I'm going to break out and maybe sing a little duet with you.
That's all right. I sometimes do that.
Okay, so here's another house. And all of a sudden, there's crickets. Great sound design. Bullet shells in the car, which I will ignore.
All right, so I'll just hoard that.
I think what we're putting together here is maybe the best YouTube video in the history of the world where nothing actually happens.
Agreed. I mean, Liza Minnelli was mentioned. Don Rickles was mentioned.
Oh, it's been great. Milton Berle. Milton Berle, in the interest of too much information, was a very popular comedian, Uncle Milty. And one of the things that he was known for legendarily was he was supposedly very well endowed.
Oh.
To the point, and I say that to say this, is this the same house we were in?
I think so. No, it is. I remember this door.
But I mean, we just made a big circle and came back to the exact same house?
I think so.
Wow.
Oh.
Okay.
Milton is that guy. I watched some roast. Is he the one that always seems offended by someone?
Yeah, that's Milton Berle.
Like, he's just joking around, right? I always thought that he's...
But anyway, he was legendarily very well endowed, and that's why sometimes when I'm watching some of these trials on TV, I'll say, well, that person's guilty, and they're 10 days away from being hung like Milton Berle.
Shaking my head right now.
No, I love it because no one ever gets what the hell I'm talking about. There's too many things you have to know to understand what the hell that joke's about.
I didn't know about that, but now that I know, I will use it now.
Now there's a dead rabbit here.
I didn't do it. It was the cactus.
There's rules. I would not kill an animal in any game. But if it's dead, that's fair play. One of us either picked it up or we just both demolished it.
I didn't pick up anything.
How about this? Let's look on the map and set a waypoint. Doesn't that seem like a good idea?
No, but...
Because at least that way we know we're not going in the same direction.
Sounds like a good idea, but I didn't think of it, so it's not a good idea.
Okay.
But well, I'll just follow you.
Always take credit for whatever you can. I'm going to teach people 2 life lessons right now. That's one of them. The second one is never volunteer for anything.
What?
That's just, why do you need to volunteer in life? Never volunteer for anything. Somebody asks you, oh, sure, I'll help out. But to volunteer? No. even though I volunteered for this video, but even though I did that while I was doing it, I was still thinking, never volunteer for anything.
I never do. Who wants to do this? I, like, look away, walk away. Nope. Sorry. I'm busy doing nothing.
I'm not even getting that lady scale to make this video, because usually there's a lady scale. It's Hollywood rules. I've got my YouTube SAG card, and I've got to get paid $5 for a collaboration. But I said I'm going to do this one just because she's from New York, just because she eats hummus, just because she makes me laugh, just because she's smart, just because she's cute, just because she's lovely. And that's why I'm here.
Thank you. There's a lot of compliments, which I'm not used to hearing, but thank you.
As long as I'm paid for each of them and my name is spelled right on the check.
All right, just give it to Meyer. Just give me all the things and let my people handle it.
Yeah, just I'm not saying anything about myself, but just make the check out.
Let your people meet with my people and we'll deal with it, you know, deal with it. Don't worry about it.
So this is actually one of the better biomes to survive in, because you've got grass, you've got trees. There are bears here, which I suspect at this point.
Bears?
We'll see one of those before we see a zombie.
Bears are my worst nightmare.
Of course, life lesson number 3, and a lot of people know this. You always want to hang out with people who run slower than you do.
Of course. So I'm doomed.
Oh, that's a deer, because...
Oh, dear.
I almost gave birth when I just saw that.
Gave birth to, brown children?
Yes. Mm. They were gonna be triplets? Very tan.
Triplets? Oh, this looks like my house.
Okay.
I'll let you deal with that. I'll keep watch.
I'd love that the first thing I did was hit the wrong mouse button, so instead of breaking into the locked place, I was trying to fortify it to make it hard to break in. I'll let you pick up the goodies since they're watching your stream.
Paper.
It's more exciting for the plebeians.
Oh, well, I have paper, which I can make. Oh, look, there's a poster.
Old
beer here.
All sorts of great things with the paper.
I have room.
I might get a nosebleed so we can use the paper to make tampons.
That might be too flimsy.
I might want to write a speech for Sarah Palin so we can write it on there after we use the paper for toilet paper.
She doesn't write her speeches.
No.
She just says whatever.
Someone just writes them on her hands. Let's see here. I found a nice duster that I'm going to wear as soon as I figure out how to actually put stuff on my character again. You wouldn't know that I've spent 9 trillion hours in this game. People don't know about this. Beautiful jacket.
I see it now.
It was $12.99 at 1987 Montgomery Wards.
But, you know, you have the back covered, but what about the front?
Well, you don't need the front covered, because it's warm out, there's a breeze.
But it's
makes this jacket really special, if you look closely, it says members only.
I don't see.
Because only members can see it. That means I'm special. I'm a member. One of the select few awesome people in the world who's been allowed to wear members only jacket.
I see it.
All the latest trends. A members only jacket. I'm going to rock it with some corduroys.
I need to wear my boots.
Some BK Knights with the lights in the heels. All the latest trends.
Why my pants? Like, you know, a normal person.
Yeah.
See, lead trophy, eggs.
Well, that looks good.
Thank you.
Yeah. Competing a lot with of people, yourself? A lot of people, when they eat, they waste time with things like, you know, silverware and chewing. But you don't beat your record in life by doing that nonsense.
You just swallow?
Yeah. Like Monica Lewinsky, I just swallow.
That's great.
I'm sorry. You know, no, I have to apologize for that because she gets a lot of shit. And to be honest with you, I like her and I'm sure... Yeah, no. That's cheap. That's the one thing I'll take back in this video.
It's all right. No one's watching this far.
Okay. No, I think there are. I think because of the very modern references we've been making, we've managed to hold the audience now for about 20 minutes, if this is unedited. They might be at the 3-minute mark. Okay. Okay, I'm going to go upstairs, but you stay down here. Because I don't want my dad coming out and going after you with the shotgun.
No, it's okay. I'm coming up. Ew, there's a toilet up here? Do you... Can you... Don't peek, alright?
Well, I mean, you don't have anything I haven't seen before.
Don't peek!
Girls have, like, elephant tusks down there, right?
Sometimes. They're detachable.
Okay. That was quick. I also noticed that when you came out, I didn't hear any water from the faucet running.
Well, I came in there, did my thing, and came out.
I guess we're in a world full of infectious disease anyway, so it really doesn't matter. The least of your worries is what you're going to give yourself.
Obviously. I mean, I just wiped myself on your chosen jacket.
Hey, this is a members-only jacket. I might not be able to find another one of these unless I've got about $6 in an Amazon account.
I have an Amazon account.
Okay. Well, I'm very special there too. Just like the members only jacket, I have an Amazon Prime account. They don't even tell ordinary people about that.
I guess. Wow, you're so special.
And I had, for anybody watching this in the future, I had Amazon Prime way before they delivered shit with the drones.
They deliver things with the drones now?
Not yet, but they will in the future.
Oh, I'm about to say, I'm like, let me go order some things.
Well, the fun part is if they do, trying to, like, shoot the things down with the slingshot. They should include that in the price. Like, I tack on another $200 and let me shoot the thing down with the slingshot when it gets here.
Now, why would you do that? Drones never did anything to you.
Now, watch me call the audible here because I think we've done it. I think we've successfully made the best YouTube video that we're capable of making at this time without anything happening in the video. I think the people in the comment section are going to like. I think they're going to subscribe. I think they're going to go find you on Twitter. I think they're going to go find me on YouTube, and they're going to like, and they're going to subscribe if they like me and all this other stuff. I think they've had an enjoyable time. I think they've had fun watching this on their tablets, on their smartphones, on their televisions, on their monitors. I think the people in the world really enjoy you and I together, and I think it's time to wrap up this video. And I'm going to do that by saying it has been your co-host for the evening, Arachnid Soul, intellectual, voracious, and passionate about maybe making some more videos with Lady. And she and I will catch you girls, you guys, and everyone else out there later.
Goodbye.